I think it's catching up to me. Nobody's catching up to me. I'm like, can I get some company? I'm like, damn, I'm really undefeated.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I think it's catching up to me. Nobody's catching up to me.
Like, can I get some company? Like, damn, I'm really undefeated. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Like, damn, I'm really undefeated. Damn, I'm really, yeah.
Hey everyone, it is, what's it, New Year's Eve, and we are headed to the African American History Museum of Arts and Culture. Y'all ready? Y'all excited? Hey! Hey! So, that's my mama and my brother behind me. My father is sick, so unfortunately he can't go. And then we have some cousins meeting us there, as well as my best friend and her family. Thank you, Jean. Thank you. So, stay tuned, we're on our way. So we're here, we're at the museum, we're down in DC. Let me flip the camera for y'all. Can I even flip the camera? Can I do that? I can't, so I'm gonna just turn around. Y'all see it? It's behind you. All right, so walking up now, crossing the street. It's really cold.
Thank you. bat ball, what they call lava. The overseer yells, Tom or Jason, show the bid is high.
This morning, after several days of negotiations broke down, we had a cloud of riot gas come from our country.
Knowing that life as we knew it would never be the same.
we're gonna be good. Okay, guys, so that was the first level, the whole first level, and it was comprised of what, 3 Kong courses. So how did you like it so far, Mom?
It was excellent.
How about you, G?
It was deep.
It was deep. All right, so
it was kind of heavy.
Yeah, I think the best part was maybe the Emmett Till, which is also the most deep and heaviest part. And I didn't get to actually show that because there were no photography allowed. But that was the best part. If you ever come here, make sure you see that. And right after, we used the bathroom, and then we came on over and ate. So how was the food, y'all? How was the food, Mom?
Food was pretty good.
Pretty good? What you get?
Fried chicken, mac and cheese, collard greens.
G, what you think? It was blackish. Okay, I guess that's a great way to sum it up. So now we're gonna go ahead and go to the second, third, and fourth level. We're gonna attempt because it's about to close. We only got like an hour and a half. We tired, honestly. So I'm gonna try to show y'all as much as we can that's left.
So what for?
Oh, we need some new
The Wiz, Stephanie Mills, No Place Like Home.
I lost her. You got enough? No place like home?
Yes, she got it.
Oh, yes, that's my song. 70 Mills. I saw that at bar.
What you gonna do?
So I hope you guys enjoy the National African American History Museum of Arts and Culture. Did you enjoy it, Mommy?
Oh, I had a wonderful time.
You really laughed. That's so exciting.
Sorry.
That's how happy
you
are.
Just excited.
But I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you loved seeing everything that we saw. We still didn't see the whole museum. We're missing like, what, two levels?
Two levels.
Yeah. But all this so nice, a national monument in the back. That's beautiful.
We'll be back.
Yes.
Until next time.
So we'll be back, and maybe hopefully I can bring you guys with me again. And of course, we have to leave you with a quote. And today's quote is from Martin Luther King Jr. And it goes a little something like this. Our lives begin to end the day we become silent about things that matter. So keep that in mind, and let's be great and empower others to do more. All right.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!